fading. All the things that we are not fading. Can you see beyond the stars? Make it to the dawn. Yeah. I walked away when love was mine. Caught up in a world of uphill climbing. The tears are on my mind, but nothing is rhyming. Oh, baby, who you get and you get without taking, but I sent you away. Oh, baby, you kissed me aside from shaking, but I need you today. Oh, baby.
Great tune, Nicky.
Lads, come here before I do my speech. Do you know this is the stage that Britney and Christina kissed Madonna?
All right, Nicky.
New York City, how are we feeling tonight? Let me hear you scream! Wow. What a moment, what a night for us on this stage. It really is incredible, it really, really is. Let me stick up the house lights. Let me see how beautiful you all are tonight. Let's stick up the lights there, let me see everybody. Well, do you know, 24 years maybe of Westlife? Who would have thought that we would be standing here in the United States of America on St. Patrick's weekend? And you know, we've been walking around, we've met so many of you outside of the arena. And I know you're from all over the world. I've seen Brazil. We've met some people from Mexico, we've met some people from the Philippines. We've met some people from the UK, we've met some people from Germany. We've met some people from America. And of course we've met a lot of you from Ireland. So I want to know a few things. I want to know, hands up, be honest now. Hands up. If you had a Westlife poster on your wall when you were younger. Okay, that's good. Some of the lads there, he's about 6'7" and he's going, yep. Hands up if you still have a Westlife poster on your wall. I don't believe it. The 6'7" guy's going, yes I do. Yeah, it's been an amazing 20 plus years. It really has, and I know through all of it, you guys have been there when we took a little sabbatical. You guys were there on social media, you know, constantly telling us and reminding us how much, you know, Westlife means to you and the music. And you know, there's a lot of you out there who, I met a girl today, you got emotional, you know, that the music had gotten her through some tough times. So we're all in this together, we're all enjoying it, and I have to say, it's important as well that we see the generations coming through, because we see a lot of young people now. Some of the kids there are singing the Westlife songs tonight. And even more special is some of the lads in the room are singing the Westlife songs tonight. Lads, give me a scream. Scream if you're losing your Westlife virginity tonight. And before I talk about social media, because I want to film something later on and stick it up on our Instagram and stuff. But I do want to thank our families who are here tonight, who've been through it all with us. So to my beautiful wife, Georgina, my kids, Rocco, Jay and Gia, thank you guys, I love you so much. And of course, my mom who's flown over from Dublin today with my sister, my husband and kids, big shout out to those. My mother-in-law, my father-in-law flown in especially as well. Big shout out to those guys as well. So thank you so much to everybody here tonight. All our families are here. It's going to be one special, special, special night. Okay, right. Now, in Toronto and in Boston, and this is our 95th show, by the way, around the world. So I've been filming the crowd. And I've been sticking up on Instagram. Now, Boston was incredible. Did anybody see that on my Instagram? Or... that doesn't sound too loud. Who's following me on Instagram? Who's not following me on Instagram? How can you be 6'7" with my poster on your wall and not follow me on Instagram? Alright, you are going to follow Nicky, Keane and Shane later on, right? Because otherwise you won't see this. Here we go. Take out your mobile phones, or your cell phones as you call them over here, and stick on the light, okay, the flashlight. Because what we're going to do, we're going to get everyone in the room, because this is such an iconic and very beautiful building, as you guys can see. So let me see, right? I'm going to show you, demonstrate. Right? Here we go. Right, everyone in the room, every single person, if I see you without a flashlight, I'm going to ask you to leave. I'm not joking. Okay, here we go. So what I want to do, the floor, just the floor, not kick them up, the floor, you're number one. Okay? The first tier, you're number two. The second tier is three. The fourth tier is... Very good, you're listening. I feel like a teacher. So everybody, all the up top, you kick them up. Number one, just the floor, put them down. Okay, everyone on the floor, put them down. Why you still got it up? Put them down. Down! Here we go, keep down. Are you ready? Put them up. One. Very good. Down one. Okay, keep them down one. Number two, you ready? Put them down. Just number two. Okay, you ready? Two up. Very good. Two, you put them down. Three, are you ready? Three down. Three up. Four down. Four up. Okay, everybody down. We're gonna do this for real this time, okay? I'm gonna count one, two, three, four. Everybody know the number? Okay, I'm gonna call on our special photographer here and videographer, Mr. Keen Egan, everybody. Keno, you got it?
I got it, Nicky, but can we turn off that spotlight please?
Turn off the big spotlight. Everybody's falling down. I wanna see no lights. Are you ready? Let me hear you scream, New York. Here we go. Let me hear you scream. Come on, here we go. One, two, three, four. Okay, it was a good rehearsal. Everybody down, everybody down. Everybody down. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Let me hear you scream. Kane, how do we think that went?
Yeah, it was all right, like, you know?
Yeah, okay. Boston may be better.
I thought we were going to get a bit flashy at the end or something.
Okay, we'll do it one more time with a flash. Here we go. Drop the spotlight again. Come on, New York. Give me some energy. Come on. Are you ready? Are you ready? Here we go. Flashlights down. Flashlights down. Wait for your number. Wait for your number. Here we go. One, two, three, four. Everybody's so down.
That was better.
Okay, we're going to do one more photograph, guys, with the Irish flag and the American flag. But while we're doing this, it would be rude not to have a pint of Guinness, wouldn't it? Where's our barman, our bar lady? Have we got one? Okay, the Guinness come up. In the meantime, we need an American flag and we need an Irish flag.
Don't drop it, Tim.
Okay?
Don't drop it. On that white suit. Oh.
In the spare time, Shane's been working in the bar in Radio City. That doesn't look great. That looks like a Bailey's. We're not down on this one.
No, it doesn't look great now.
Okay, go on the two level toes. Maybe going forward in case we spill this.
It's the best we can do.
It's right what they say, is that Guinness doesn't travel. Ole, 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 ole. Here we go.
Not very good at all.
So as we were saying, number one, number two, three. That's the end of the show. Good night. Take care. God bless. Bye-bye. Right, stop booing. We're only joking. Right, the next part of the show. I must wish my mother-in-law a happy 70th birthday tomorrow. Everybody, Miriam, happy birthday.
Nicky, are we going to do this photograph?
Yeah, you got it? Here we go. Right, put the spotlight off, get your flashlights up. This is going up, this is going like amazing. Sorry guys, we have to do this. This will look incredible.
Richard Jones to the stage, please.
Here we go. Richard Jones is our masseuse, everybody. He travels everywhere with us. Give it up, say, everybody say, Richard, Richard.
He is amazing, in fairness, he is amazing.
Right, here we go guys, need those flashlights for the picture. You ready? Let me just say, West, look! West, look! All right, we got it. Right. So when we were choosing the set list for the show, we kind of change it as we go around the world because we noticed since we came back, since the reunion, some songs are more popular than others, and a lot of people. Songs, I guess, are very special to them for different reasons. So we squeezed a little Westlife medley here for you now. We put about four or five songs together, and hopefully your favorite is in there. We're going to kick it off with a song we recorded in 1999, 2000. And we released it for Christmas. We're doing great, and it looked like we're about to have our second Christmas number one in the UK and Ireland. And we got beaten by a cartoon character called Bob the Builder, okay? Yep, we recognize him now, but we want you to sing along. It's a really beautiful song. It's called What Makes a Man. Sing it, America!
Cause I swear that I won't cry.
New York. It's time to go a little bit crazy in here right now. This is St. Patrick's Weekend. Let's raise the roof in this place. Do you hear me? I want to dedicate this to all my amazing friends out here. All you honors, let's do a Halloween party. This is World of Hello.
You make me feel funny. You come around. Please, my mind.
Thank you.
Mylon, are we out tonight? Well, guys, we certainly got a little world of road in this place tonight, isn't that right? Unfortunately, it has come to the time of night where we got to say goodbye. I know. We have a few songs left. Don't worry, we have a few songs left. But have you all enjoyed yourselves so far? I mean, it's been pretty epic for us, I'll tell you that much, playing here in Radio City. Thank you again for making us feel so welcome and so loved here in New York. And what an amazing weekend at St. Patrick's weekend, celebrating the Irish here. Thank you so much for all the love. I want to say a huge thank you to our four musicians here behind us. Please get up for our fantastic band. On drums for Julian, on bass for Deshaun, on guitar Alexi, and on keys we have Eddie. Let's hear it for our wonderful band, everybody! All right, well, this next song that we're going to sing, Mark would normally do this speech, and because he's not here tonight, we want to dedicate this song to him. But not only do we want to dedicate it to him, we want to talk a little bit about what he would normally say at this song. And when he talks about this song, he always says this song is about the one thing that we all share in common in this world, and that is love. Our love for our families, our love for our friends, our love for our wives, our children. And it's a very special night, as you know, for us here tonight. I have my beautiful wife, Jody, my mum, my three children are here tonight as well. We all have our families here, my brothers, my sisters. I even have friends who flew all the way from Barbados, all the way from Ireland. Thank you for all the love from our family and friends, but most importantly, thank you for all the love from our fans, the ones who made it happen. This next song, guys, please sing it with us. Please sing it for Mark. This is Flying Without Wings.
Looking for something. One thing makes it all complete. You find it in strange places you never knew it could be. Some find it in the face of death. Children, some find it in the lover's eyes. Who can deny a joy brings? But you found that special thing. You fly without wings. Some find it shame. You find it in
And New York, you brought it to us tonight. Cause right now we are flying without a wing.